Oh, sorry. Oh, no, you're fine, sir. Chinese woman. You love to laugh, maybe. You're called laughing Fuba. Hookabua. They're in the corner, they're sleeping, it seems like.
Right up there. What is he? He was he sounds good. He's not even budging. Yeah, he's tired. That's his house. Hop up.
Do you know what animal is this one, Jaden?
He's a
black bear. Yes, he is.
I see what on the rock.
Yes. Isn't he looking awesome?
Bathroom?
I don't see a bathroom. Where are we gonna get a bathroom?
The bathroom's right at the front.
Maybe they should have in the back. Yes, baby?
I can't tell if I'm out. Mommy, can I tell if I'm out? I keep you coming. Let's go.
Give him a little water, it's kind of wasted. I'm going to throw the water there.
What are you boys having?
Sure, here you go. Put it in there.
Throw it in there. Okay, it's a Jamaican soda.
So keep stuff cooked up, like burgers and stuff, and just save it for tomorrow.
So these are the Marksman Mountain Zebra.
Couldn't that animal with a big horn?
I want to see
zebras are right here.
Is it a buffalo or something?
Giraffes are right here.
So this hog is Red River Hog.
Daddy, ooh.
Wow! Awesome hog! Did you know that hogs love to make mud holes? You see? Like he like muddy puddle. Yeah, they love to dig mud with their mouth. And they make a puddle and now he's laying down. Look at him. Now he's cooling down. That's their joy right there. Yeah, that's their best life. Oh my goodness, look at the mother one. He's so big. Yeah. Oh goodness, they're so amazing. Look at them. Beautiful hogs.
Where's the mom then? Mommy, where's the mom?
I think the bigger one is the mom and the smaller one is the baby. I don't know.
And where's the dad?
I don't know. Maybe he's in the hills or someplace. All right, let's go see some more animals. So this said animals under veterinary care. So I guess he's having some care here. I'm sorry.
The rhino?
That's a big boy. You like this one more this time?
Mm. Yeah.
I know. Aldopra tortoise.
That's one way to say it, Jake.
Go.
Time for some ice cream. And we are out of here. Mwah. See you next time, guys. Hey guys, time for some yummy ice cream. And oosh, we are out of here. See us next time, guys, on our family trip.